and roll them. All right, guys, I just thought I would take a little bit of time today, since I got all those batteries, all those cells in, or I found all those cells, I needed to start processing. And one of the things I want to do is show you the process that I use for processing my cells and running them through to make sure that they're all good cells. Now, granted, the cells I got were brand new, so I really didn't need to do that, but I still run them through the process. I'm kind of OCD about it, and I want to make sure that the cells are just right. And I also want to make sure I know exactly what the capacity is for each one, because when I go to group them together, and it'll make sense when I, in a future video, when I show you how I build my packs, I want to make sure that I'm balanced size-wise between all my packs. And there's some tools online that'll help you do that, and I'll show those to you so you can actually see how to balance your packs so that they're the same capacity across the board. Because if you have, you know, if you have different sizes, then what you end up with is, a mess. It just doesn't work right. It'll work, but you'll get better capacity out of all your system if you have a good balance amongst all your cells across, or the battery packs that you put together. So I'll cover that later. One of the things I want to show you is I started doing battery processing or cell processing probably a little over a year ago, and in that process of starting breaking down laptop batteries and tool batteries and pulling the cells out and processing them, I worked really, really hard to come up with my first 240 cells. It was like forever. I just worked and worked and worked at it. I thought, I'm never going to get to 240 cells. And right now I'm about in the range of 1,300, almost 1,400 cells that are in the process right now. I still have about 7 more cases. So that's about 700 more cells that I haven't even brought out of the case yet. So I'm excited to get going with those. But I want to show you my process, and then we'll go into other things. All right, with that, so let's jump in, and I'm going to tear apart a cell, and then I'm going to walk you through even my spreadsheet. And I'm going to share it with you, because my spreadsheet is, I track everything. I need to know specifics, and it may be a little over the top, and I don't know anybody else who does this, and call me crazy, and that's fine, because I'm crazy. But I'm going to give it to you anyways, and you can take whatever part of this you find helpful. If it helps you in processing your cells, or at least tracking, or you don't have to use all of it. It's just something that I developed, and most of the time we're all DIYers. I mean, if you're watching this, you're probably a DIYer, and you're gonna do your own process. But maybe you can glean some things that I do that might be helpful for you. So anyways, let's jump into it, and I can show you my spreadsheet and the cells that I got on that deal. So let's get into it.